but that's Sneak Squad 2. Yeah, if we play Sneak Squad 1, I don't know. Because I got blown out by Sneak Squad 1 last week. That's why they're begging for D1. They look pretty good. I don't know. I didn't watch the game.
Is Josh still a big guy though?
Top three options. So lanky, he gets a lot of rebounds. He doesn't box out. He doesn't box out. Not at all. He's gonna try to get you from behind.
And he's getting better. Like, he goes on, right?
Yeah, now you guys went up a bit.
He's
a nice move.
He's playing a lot of ball right now. So he's getting a lot of run. You guys were begging for D2.
Who?
The white team.
Well, we were begging for D2 too.
The thing is, they got blown up by 30 last week, the white team.
They have all their players?
No.
That's why. You can't even have the story yet.
And then after that, they're like, yo, you're gonna put us in D2. You're gonna put us in D2. We got blown out. I'm like,
are you
yeah, it's gonna split.
How many teams do you
have? I think 13 now.
That is like,
more than any. those absolutely Hey, did you guys play the black team last week? You won though.
Oh, we got 40 last week.
Last week?
Yeah, man. It was
Well, they wore black shorts, right? Black shirts, I mean. They wore black shirts.
Yeah.
I'll put you guys against these guys. Black shirts.
Black shirts.
Thank you.
But until then, you know?
Good game.
What are Friday games gonna be?
Well, coordinate.
I just can't do March 1st, that's what I'm saying. Sorry, I'm playing that game. So we're gonna do Friday.
Those are the plays I live for, man. I love those
question mark.
Number six.